Hello students, we have a question from JEE Main 2012. It's a chapter from coordinate geometry. It's a very important question or easy question also. Then you can see the question. The length of the diameter of the circle which touches the x-axis at the point 1, 0 and the passes through the point 2, 3. Then we have to find the length of the diameter. First of all, we have to understand the concept. What is the concept behind this question? Let's see the concept. The concept is that circle touching x axis and having radius r. Then you can write the equation of the circle at which condition x square plus y square plus 2rx plus 2fy plus f square. It is a standard equation of the circle. Which is the condition? Is that circle touching x axis and having radius r. As we know that x minus 1 square y minus k equal to k square means circle touching x axis and having radius r. That means it is equation of circle and there is a k radius and this circle will passes through 2, 3. It is given in question. Then you can put the value 2, 3 in this equation. After putting this value, then you have the equation 1 + 9k² - 6k equal to k square. Then k will be equal to 5/3 and k is the radius here. Then you have to find the value of length of the diameter. Then radius, diameter is the 2 times of radius, means diameter is the 10/3. Then 10/3 means A option is the right option. A option is the correct option. Further, if you have any doubt regarding this question or concept, then you can also watch the video. It is around length 2 or 3 minutes and you can also read the books. There is a coordinate geometry Arihant publication books. You don't need to read whole books. You have to stick on page number 254 and line number 2. Thank you, students.